Hi, my name is Stacey Brook, and I am the founder and chief advisor at College Essay Advisors. And today I'm going to tell you about the 3-question test every essay topic should go through. So in essence, what we're talking about when we ask these 3 questions is, do I have the right essay topic at my disposal? Have I chosen something as the subject of this crucial component of my application that's really gonna wow admissions and lead to successful results? So one of the first questions you're gonna ask yourself with that in mind is, could somebody else put their name at the top of my essay once it's completed, based on the topic that I'm selecting? And you're gonna consider a number of factors, including the execution of the topic and how specific and personal you can get with the details as you're writing. But basically what you're trying to accomplish is you're trying to make sure that even if you're writing about something other people might write about, that you're coming at it from an interesting and distinct enough perspective, or that you're including anecdotes and memories and personal details that are specific enough to make sure that only you could tell the story you're telling. So could somebody else put their name at the top of your paper? If they could, the topic and your planned execution style for the essay is not specific enough, and admissions is not going to remember it. The second question you want to ask yourself is, does the topic I'm selecting lend itself to providing new information for an admissions officer? So is what I'm telling them something that they can't get from anywhere else on the application? It's something that they can't learn by, reading a teacher recommendation or looking at my test scores or assessing my GPA or even looking at my activity list. Even if you are writing about something that is included in your activity section of the Common Application, you want to make sure that you're adding a dimension to an admissions officer's understanding of your involvement in that activity. You really want to make sure that there is some element of personality, of the essence of who you are, and of something that is otherwise intangible that's incorporated in the subject you choose. So the third and final question you want to ask yourself in this test of, is my topic the magic topic, is your topic memorable? Is it something that an admissions officer is going to remember when they're sitting around that decision table? Is it something that's going to burn itself into an admissions officer's brain and make you unforgettable? And a related question that you want to ask yourself along those lines is, can an admissions officer summarize what this essay is going to be about in a quick phrase, a sentence, a description of who you are? So are you the ornithology girl? Are you the girl who found independence through ordering pizza from Papa John's? Is there something there for an admissions officer to grab onto, sink his or her teeth in, and something that will really make its mark so you are the person that's chosen when you're being compared to a sea of similarly qualified applicants? And that's the test. If you can't answer yes to all 3 of those questions, it might be time for you to go back to the drawing board, to unearth some additional topics for consideration, or maybe even just to tweak the one you have and give it a little bit of an extra personal spin and something memorable that will make it stick in the mind of an admissions officer. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to our channel. We have new content coming out regularly. And if you want more Where This Came From, check out our instructional on-demand video series, College Essay Academy, now available at collegeessayadvisors.com. It will take you from the brainstorming part of the process all the way through the final polish. You can also follow us on social media for more tips, tricks, and free resources. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.